I start, by the way.
Pretty interesting RNG. Not that I'm complaining. Okay, first phase was pretty cool. Do you mean Henatan? I definitely watched it from a no roll one. I don't know if it, I watched your Malenia as well, but I don't know who does it come from. Maybe Mr. Borg. I don't know. It's but it works only if you have enough. If you have enough time, like, so we have to run away for 4 clones and run to the right. But it doesn't work if you don't have space. And usually you don't have, so it's
Wait.
Usually the biggest issue on second phase, if I get the attacks out of position. Sadly, this is not the last time. Now I have space. Literally can't punish her in second phase now. Like, can I get a bloom?
Mm-hmm.
No. Controls. I don't dare to revive for anything, so I should maybe walk. Nice. Wow.
Extraordinary. The mark.
Okay, that was
Lord.
Pretty cool. Wow. And unexpected.
Oh, dear Mikala. Oh, dearest Mikala. My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my man.
Wow. I don't know if it was lucky. I mean, it was lucky in a way because I got these clone attacks from. So I had enough space. And I could punish the kick. I went for kicks a lot. I got so many kicks which I could punish. It was pretty cool. I don't want to say I was nervous at the end, but when I saw that we are close, I said, don't mess it up.